Well, Jalen Mayfield joining us now. Okay, so Jalen, it's obviously been a wild few months for you. When did you officially decide, no, I do want to come back and play this fall?
A couple days after, you know, a lot of the guys were, you know, texting me, letting me know, like, I'm welcome back. And I think that's what kind of did it for me. I felt like I loved to play football. And when it was taken away from me, it was kind of, you know, odd. And, you know, I was faced with a bunch of decisions to make. But, you know, I really wanted to play football. And when it got announced that it was returning, I wanted to really play the season with all the guys.
So your teammates basically sort of swayed you into it?
Yeah, it was kind of like a recruiting all over again. But, they were a big part of it, especially the guys in my class that I came in with. We're all finally, you know, playing together. It was just exciting to get this going with us. And, you know, I'm happy to be back.
Okay, so how does that process work? They reach out to you. You go, you know what, I do want to play. Who do you have to contact and who did they contact so that all this could be cleared up?
It was kind of, you know, a long process. Coach Warner, Coach Gaddis, and Coach Harbaugh reached out to me. And, you know, they were talking to me the whole time, even though they didn't know if we were having a season or not. They were still staying confident that we do. So they were talking to me on a consistent basis. And kind of when I said I wanted to come back, you know, I talked to my position coach and talked to Coach Gaddis, and they were excited to have me back and all. They were welcoming.
What did Harbaugh say when you told him you were back?
He was ecstatic. He was very happy. He was supportive even though I made that decision. He was happy to have me back, and I know I'm happy to be back.
So, and here's the big question now, Jalen. You said your teammates swayed you. So, you know, are we pushing the thumb on Nico and Aubrey? Tell me what those discussions have been like.
I have no clue. I've talked to them a couple of times, but, you know, it's their decision. I want them to come back, of course. But, you know, sometimes, you know, you got to make decisions for yourself. I would personally love to have them back. But there's no hard feelings if they don't come back. But I really wish they would. But I have no idea what they're going to do.
That is not how you recruit, Jalen. You call them every day. You text them every hour. This is important, Jalen. You have a responsibility.
Yeah, I have, But, you know, who knows? I hope they come back, though, and, you know, I'm going to recruit as hard as possible, so.
All right, so you are coming back to a Michigan team that has seemed to be pretty good, pretty darn talented. Mm-hmm. What excites you about this fall's Wolverine team?
Just the fact that this, like, unit is so connected and we're all, like, friends and stuff. And I think to build a great team, you got to have some sort of unity within, you know, groups of a team. And then I feel like the communication between players and coaches is as high as it's ever been. And I'm just excited to get it started.
A big storyline for this team is, of course, the quarterback position. What have you seen from Joe Milton?
When we first came in, you know, just walking up to him, you wouldn't think the guy plays quarterback. He's a big dude, you know, very talented, you know, he's very athletic. But what I've seen over the past 3 years is a guy who wants to be great and wants to be the best. And the amount of work he's put in from when we first got here till now is remarkable. You know, he really pushes himself and pushes everybody to be their absolute best. And I'm just glad, you know, to have him as a quarterback and a leader on our team.
We all hope this season goes off great. We get every game in and that you guys play as well as possible. But considering everything that's happening, what would you say is your biggest concern about playing football this year?
Kind of what you said, just making sure we, you know, get every game in. I know every team, every, you know, player that plays, whether it be here, you know, other schools around the Big Ten, they all want to play. And I know that's going to be a challenge when the season starts going and people are start, you know, moving around and everything. But I really hope that we get every game in. I really hope that everybody's safe and nobody misses a game, of course. But, you know, I really hope we can get to that December 12th date and, you know, look forward to getting that going.
Jalen Mayfield, congrats on the decision. We're looking forward to watching you, like you said, for hopefully an entire season. Thanks, man.
Yeah, no problem.